Well, today the Southern Indiana Botanical Society, we're sponsoring the butterfly release, monarch release. We have two different releases, one at 2 o'clock, one at 4:15, and we will be passing out tickets and butterflies and hoping everyone comes out and has a good time.
I'm selling butterfly wings and working for the Arts Council of Southern Indiana for the Monarch Butterfly Festival. The Arts Council is a bed and breakfast for the butterflies.
With a gelatin dye base. I can use any kind of household gelatin that you get at the store that's food safe, or this is a special alginate that is used to dye fabrics. And I have a stencil on the surface of the screen here. I can either cut one or expose the screen. And I spread the dye right onto the surface.
You know, we have straight
and then I flood my screen.
Because when I first started making them,
I'll press it right down on the paper and screen across it. And when I pull it up,
oh, those are really cool.
There's my image. It's a really economical way to dye fabric with designs.
Oh, I've been mistaken for a tree before, so that wouldn't be the first time. It's beautiful. Look at him.
He's an orange one.
Yeah.
These are on my butterfly thing.
You can have this one. I heard that there was a shortage of monarchs this year.
In the spring when they were there.
And there's two on your leg. Hey, there's two on your leg and one in your keychain.
That's okay.
Look, one, two, three.
Yeah. The one that landed on me?
Yeah, all the other monarchs were released
right.
From the
They go wherever they want.
Oh, here he is right here. That's the monarch.
Is that the only monarch?
In here, yes. And that's a male.